Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I will show you how to hide your birthday from your Facebook and also disable your Facebook birthday reminder notification. Here I show the steps by using the Facebook mobile application as well as Facebook desktop version. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Facebook mobile application. So now in this homepage section, you can press that horizontal three lines icon and then tap your Facebook username. So on here you can see this is my Facebook profile. So here you can scroll down and then press this see your about info option. So now it shows me all personal informations linked with this Facebook. So anyway, just scroll down and then go to basic info section. So on here you can see this is my birthday date and year, and this is visible to public. So anyway, if you want to change this birthday privacy setting, just press edit option from this basic info section. So here it shows audience is public. So just press this section and then select only me, and also click to open this birth year audience also. So same way, you can select only me. So once you change this privacy settings, just click to save these changes. So finally, my birthday date and year is hidden from my Facebook profile, and this is for Facebook mobile user. So next method is, if you access this Facebook via your desktop, just go to your profile section. So here you can select about section, and this section has some subcategories. So here I try to access contact and basic info. So just scroll down. So now I get my birthday details. So if you want to hide this birthday, just press this public mode icon. So and then select only me. So same way, you can change this birth year privacy also. So after you change this birthday privacy settings, your Facebook friend want to get your birthday notification in upcoming birthday list, because in Facebook Health Center they mentioned these terms and conditions. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans, and thanks for watching.